新世代のアイドル発掘オーディションワンオブミレニアムも今回で最終選考。私は司会の50位テルです。さてさて、この中からデビューの栄冠を手にするのは果たして誰か。会場の皆さんも気になってますよね。私もです。
It seems the idol audition hosted by Gojun has begun. Cute looking girls. I like her. I knew Tsubasa's one of the finalists.
Tsubasa?
Oribe, Tsubasa desu. Yoroshiku omegaishimasu.
Our muse deplete you. Ah. Isn't it obvious? More importantly, why is that there? So, that game show. I'm digging the idol vibes out to it. Was that me? Oh, was her sister with the opera singer?
Tsubasa-chan no onee-san wa idol no Oribe Ayaha-san desu yo ne?
Hai. So desu.
Itte kure dake. Konna taisetsu na joufou, doushite tamatteru kana? De, donna onee-san datta no?
Yeah, she was.
Totemo yasashi ane deshita.
Demo, Tsubasa-chan no onee-san wa 5 nen mae no iwayuru kokera otoshi shoushitsu jiken de kiete shimatta n desu yo ne?
Nanka shitsumon hen ja ne? こけら落とし消失事件って昔役者とか観客が集団失踪したあれか。
消えてしまった大好きな姉を思い悲しむ少女 なんという悲劇。私も涙なしでは語れません。しかしですよ、ここで問題です。
The most important question.
翼さん、あなたの大いなる才能と引き換えに大好きなお姉さんに会えるとしたら、どうしますか？
Something's wrong with this.
実はあなたのお姉さん、オリベ・アヤハさんをこの場に呼んでいます。
え、お姉ちゃん？
はい、騙された。
Oh my god, oh gosh.
単純ばかりはペナルティー。 お前も、
ah, his face. Uh-oh. Here comes the persona craziness. I thought those were going to be the Fire Emblem characters, like, just like, robed. But they were all evil. Oh.All the performa. Performa. So this is what they've been draining from people? The power of performance? I don't have no performa, do I?
Oh.怒ってる。
Itsuki's not a performer. You gotta help Tsubasa.
お前たち、絶対にそいつを逃がすな。あれの依代の最悪役候
補。 Find a vessel for her.Gotta help her!
No! Tsubasa!
Something inside him dispelled it.
一体何が起こった？
Oh, this is not good. This is not good.
Weird creepy gate.
Press Y to open the main menu when you wish to save your progress. Okay. So I can save. Is it here? Yeah. Alright, let's go. Tsubasa was taken through here. Touch it.I like the little sparkles that appear on the gamepad when you poke it with the stylus. Alright, so this is our dungeon world, so to speak. Like in most Persona games, there's always like a midnight hour.
Tsubasa!
Not in Kansas no more. Oh, hey, that's Tiki.
Hurry.
Oh. Those hops, though.
今の子は?
That was Tiki.
Yeah.
We've seen posters
of her.
I have to find Tsubasa. Alright, let's go. Daitama upper level. What was that? Oh. Message from Toma? Hey, some weird stuff's going down in Daitama right now. Where are you? Is everything okay? I think I'm still in Daitama. I went through this weird gate thing and ended up in some huge place I've never seen before. Oh crap, that's not good. You know this place? I can't explain right now, man. Itsuki, I need you to get out of there now! I don't really get it. But Tsubasa got kidnapped by some kind of monster. I'm not just leaving her behind in here. Hey, come on, Itsuki. Itsuki! Okay, so Toma already knows about this place, apparently. He tried to talk me out of going, of staying in here. So yeah, right off the bat, this is awesome. This is like so Persona-esque. I really like it. Like, aside from knowing that the Fire Emblem characters are in this, I want to find out what else is exactly Fire Emblem-ish. Because I don't see nothing else, really. What was that? Hopefully, we'll find out some sort of mechanic that's like that. They probably already showed it off. I tried to not watch as many trailers as I could of this game, so I could be surprised about everything. Oh, that's one of the girls. Tsubasa-chan's finished.
Tsubasa!
Yokos.
Give me... Uh-oh.
Yokos. Yokos. Yokos!
Run! A very angry person. I know who it is. I recognize the hair. Alright. I sense a dangerous presence beyond this door. What should I do? Proceed? Always proceed toward the danger.
Huh?
Yokos. Yokos. Yokos.
I wonder how they got like this. I'm curious. Is this like, after they died, their souls, like, something took them and made them? Uh-oh.
Bending me to his will.